damn them. After everything that happened.
Brother, do not keep us in the dark.
It is not your concern.
You criticize the captain for withholding intelligence. And yet you treat us to the same evasive obscurity.
Stray words have cost me dearly.
So you do not trust us?
Brothers, calm yourselves. Lest you face the chaplain's censure.
Brother, you seem troubled.
I tire of reckless fools.
I hope you do not mean us.
Not unless you worship the Omnicide.
Ah, then I share your distaste.
The dome section of the city. We'll have to land outside and make our way.
Of Jove, report.
Minor damage. Tag team is inbound.
Can we depend on you for extraction?
Yes, Lord. We will be there.
Very good, brother. The Emperor protects.
Make haste. We have considerable ground to cover.
Ready! Oh. Already dead! Please don't take it! Nautilus!
Is that you?
Chiron!
Bless the Emperor. It's good to see you.
Where's your squad?
Gone. Neurothrope tore them to pieces.
We need to get across the bridge.
Lieutenant, nothing gets across with that beast up there.
What are we up against?
It has its rear covered and we do not have the manpower to break through. The Cadians are holding the bridge at great cost.
Set up assault positions by the bridge.
We'll deal with the Neurothrope.
Very well.
We will avenge them, brother.
Watch yourself.
What's our theoretical?
Tyrannus.
A direct assault on the rear guard.
That's it.
Down to our ability, brother.
Oh, sir.
Good. I must be more vigilant.
Lit up!
On Dryer. Nothing good.
Can you be specific?
I would sooner focus on the mission at hand.
You are withholding information relevant to the mission at hand.
Mind yourself, Sergeant.
Your behavior has been erratic. You force your way into classified files. You tell us nothing.
Gadriel.
We deserve to know who is leading us.
This conversation is over. Mission secured. This will serve me well.
The Neurothrope.
Good. Make it suffer.
Concentrate fire on the Neurothrope.
Fall, Tremor.
Neurothrone is dead.
New victory is ours, brothers.
Morales, this is Titus. Your men are clear to take the bridge.
By the Primarch! I had little faith I would hear from you again. Will you be joining the assault?
Our path leads to the dome.
Travel well, brothers.
Lance of Jove, we are heading for the bridge. Status report.
Damage is worse than I thought. Tech priests are working on it now.
Keep me updated. Brothers, let us proceed.
To see you.
The Cadians have the bridge under control. Thought you could use an extra hand.
A welcome up.
Come on. The temple is this way.
Lieutenant, the Cadians are requesting support.
Go. Thank you, brother.
No, my lord.
What about the Temple of Thassian?
The dome was evacuated days ago.
Rejoin the main force immediately.
Our orders are to remain here.
On whose authority?
Captain Fairburn. We are to hold this position until further notice.
The dome is empty. Now move on.
But, sire...
I gave you an order.
Forgive me, my lord. Perhaps there was a communication error. The captain insisted.
The deserters.
No, no, no. We have our orders.
Vox, your captain. If you are deserters, I'll execute you myself.
Captain Fairburn, come in. Captain Fairburn, come in.
Ambush!
Special tactics.
Heretic Astartes! Traitors of the Thousand Suns! Coward! You will pay for what you've done!
Mission secured.
defensive position. We will cover.
Tyron!
He's in range. He's lifting the entire mission. He has shots over there.
There are force fields covering the exits.
They seem impervious to
us.
Traitors remain. Get to Chiron, now! Sergeant, check the perimeter.
Yes, brother.
Explain yourself.
Need I justify my hatred?
You need justify your recklessness.
The Trictors have a debt to me.
And you would throw away your life to collect?
Death is my duty!
Your duty is to the Emperor. You will die when and where he so chooses, not over some personal vendetta. Do you understand?
Lieutenant, you should see this.
Altars. Same ones we encountered earlier. They must generate the shield.
Destroy them. Then purge these abominations from the face of this world.
It seems the traitor's motives are unmasked.
Seems.
You doubt they wish to stop a war?
You'll soon learn that when dealing with heretics, nothing is as it seems.
Artifact we saw in those classified files may be of Chaos origin.
Why wasn't it destroyed?
It is immensely powerful. They believe they can control it.
And you're just gonna hand it over to Luz? Let it continue?
These are my orders. We shall defy death's grasp.
Recovering.
Munitions secured. Spell is broken. Attempting to breach the doors.
That is no simple sorcery. Look how twisted the altar has grown. It seems alive.
If it lives, then let us teach it of pain and death.
It reeks of the warp.
Raise the armor of your contempt and snuff it out.
Look! It shrinks from us.
Then keep close and endure. We must disrupt the spell.
The heretics sent such a meager force to meet us.
Show them the error of their ways.
Sorcery is undone.
Lieutenant Titus to Lance of Jove, status report.
We are patched up and on our way.
See you at the objective.
The Emperor protects.
Lance of Jove, stand by for extraction.
Affirmative.
In the name of the Emperor, open the doors! Morius Luz.
I owe you my existence.
Come with us.
To where?
The battle barge.
Compliance, but I must speak with Archmagus Nozick at once.
He's dead.
Dead?
You are to replace him. Luz.
Mechanicus meddle with the unknown.
We follow the will of the Omnisire.
Go ahead.
Titus, report to Captain Akaran immediately on arrival.
Confirmed.
Titus? A Captain Titus was killed on the Forge World of Graia over a century ago. He died holding the power source in his hands. Not even an Astartes could survive power of that magnitude.